the concept behind the album, mental maintenance, it carries through all of the situations we go through in our life. Mm-hmm. There's a song where you can fit it.
And yeah. Which audience you're targeting with this album?
Everybody, you know. Everybody, that risky, but not shy. The album very moody. Mm-hmm. So you know, say, it's aggressive as well as it's soft. Things to the ladies, things to the man them. You understand? Mm-hmm. Social commentary. Reggae and dancehall, hip hop, R&B, may I try sing too, mm-hmm. may I try DJ. Any, so it's just a well rounded album.
Any plans on going on tour?
Yeah, I'm going to tour next week. We'll start a 6-week European tour. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but this is not album related.
And features?
Features on the album, whole heap. I'm not going to tell you none either.
How much tracks?
Whole heap too. Yeah, and the date for the album is not yet decided. Right. But this event is actually a listening session where you get the opportunity to listen to a few other albums. And I get the opportunity to get direct feedback from you. Mm-hmm. You understand? So that's the purpose of what we're doing here tonight.
Why should people buy the album?
I'm not telling you that yet. But come look, see if you have a different interview and tell you that. If you stay for the show, though, you can determine that.